All right, what's going on, guys? We wanted to show you this 2020 used Super SL. It is in perfect condition, only 98 hours on that. Previous owner already took a hit, so it is without a doubt a deal boat. We got the light to kind of show off this flake on the side here. We just want to kind of highlight a few things that the Super S has to offer, so we'll hop in here quick. First of all, you'll notice here, there is a camera on the back platform. There's also one on the tower, and you can pick whatever one you want to use.
Yep.
All right, so now that we're on the back, first thing I want to show you is this board locker. Super convenient, store a couple extra boards, lots of room. As you can see, this walkthrough is just awesome for getting in and out of the boat. Subfloor ballast, has hooks on the side here for hanging your ropes, throwing your life jackets in there. Whatever you need to do. Flip seats on the back as well, and that's the same on each side. Flip it up for your conveniency, put it back down. Wanted to show you this real quick. I know you guys mentioned it'd be awesome to have a table or a spot to put drinks or snacks. Now you have it. First flip offers this layout. Flip again, and you have that rear-facing seat that we've all talked about. You notice Super comes equipped with the RGB lighting. You can literally do any color that you want. It's in the speakers as well. Right now we just have the floor on. Tons of storage under all the seats. Notice there's no carpet on the ground. Now if you want to follow me over to the driver's spot, notice we have a view screen and a control screen. Super breaks it up nice and easy and all sorts of different. Basically, here's your surf profile, then there's your switches, where you can change really any color you want to do. Here's your switches for your heater, your heated seat, heated driving seat. Battery switch on the floor now, so you don't have to lift up a seat at all. It's just conveniently right there for the driver or the passenger to reach over. If you follow me into the front here, you can either have the playpen seating or the full-on walkthrough. Just depending on what you're kind of doing and how you're lounging. Storage under all the seats in the front here. I'm gonna show you quick where the garbage can is located. Right in the floor, so once again, no one's having to get up. Conveniently there. Just gonna kind of give you a showing right now. We have a couple things in here, but there's a windscreen, soft cooler, plenty of room for everything. More on this other side. Notice how everything's hinged. So we're looking forward to showing you this boat in person. Power tower is well on the top, can't forget about that. The boat is fully loaded up, it just comes standard with the Supra, that's what they have to offer. One last thing I'll show you real quick. We got the passenger control screen, you control the audio, the light switches and the heater, some system info. Cup holders all over, we're looking forward to showing you guys this boat in person, so come on in.
Let's go!